so scared to leave my house, so I cannot run free from this. Always being watched by you, and that's so inconsiderate. My privacy, those that exist, probably haven't heard of it. Need to live a different life, cause lights and cameras are in it. Trying to find a silver lining, all I wanna do is avoid the violence. Put your hair again, I'm losing it. There's no more screaming in silence. Get out of my face, turn off the flash. I hate the fame, no more of that. Leave me alone, or I'll collapse. I need a break, don't feel the crack. You'll follow me anywhere I try to be alone. I'll find you there. There's more to me everywhere I try to go alone. I'll find you there. You'll follow me anywhere I try to be alone. I'll find you there. Oh, oh, there's more to me, but anywhere I try to be alone, I'll find you there. I'll find you there.
And now, the main event. So, get ready. It's about to begin.
Thank you, mate. Thank you. It should be good. It should be good. Of course, I mean, I can't tell you either.
Yeah, fucking nuns. I hate playing around and probably don't revive you, but it's nice when you do shit like us.
Thank you. Dearest Thomas, these are not words I wish to write. My father has learned of our plans, my love. Yet there is more, far worse, that I wish you to understand, but I fear you may believe me taken with madness. My father seeks to use me, as I've come to believe he used my poor mother. He wishes me to sing for him as she did, to become the star attraction that will draw good folk to this accursed spit of land. My refusal to do so has led to my confinement here at Scare Hotel.
Stop, Scare Island.
I cannot explain further, but ask that you trust me. I beseech you to compose a melody for me, a counter to the song contained within this locket of my mother's. I realize this request will seem strange, that your first thought will be to come straight here. But without your composition, all hope of holding back the darkness gathering here will be lost. Your love, always, Elizabeth.
Oh, makes sense. He's hand. Music, she. I didn't know how to run. Where is the dog?
My newfound fame and fortune that we were able to open Scare Hotel and embark on the charitable work which... Mother? Mother? Darling, can't you see I'm recording? What have I told you? Never to interrupt when the door is closed. I'm sorry, Mother. Well, no harm done. I shall record this again later. But while you're here, my darling, why not sing for me? Of course, Mother.
Thank you.
No. Might be better.
That might be better.
Nope.
Hello.
Right. Good. Been a while since I've been, so I've moved things. All right. Okay, question. Okay. Okay, alright. Grand opening. Reopening. Scare Hotels. A performance by Elizabeth Williams, the new maid of Scare. Daughter of famed singing since Prudence Williams, by the restorative peace and spa waters of Scare Point. Where the dog sign is gone. What the? Weapon. Vibrating. Already a saint of fuck off.
Thomas! My Thomas! You do not know how wonderful it is to hear your voice.
Yeah, we'll put this question.
I'm safe upstairs, but I cannot leave the attic. I've had to lock and bar the door, hide away from the others.
Who?
My father and uncle. Staff. They have been beguiled by the darkness that inhabits this place. They are no longer themselves, but stalk these halls, attacking anyone that makes a sound.
Uh-huh.
I prayed that you received it, hoped that you would come. I know my request must have seemed strange, and I fear it was all for naught, that everything has changed now.
What happened to you?
I do not have the words or heart to voice it. It is far too terrible to recount. Please be careful, my love. This place is no longer safe.
Are you Bioshocking?
Please, Thomas, listen, Kelly. Together we can put a stop to all of this. My father made recordings on brass cylinders of a song, a strange melody that affects the mind. If all of the cylinders are played together on the harmonium, this madness will end. You need to find them and bring them to me. You must find all of the brass cylinders.
Get out of the attic. Love in memory of Prudence Williams. It right here. Just as I ring the bell. How are you? Welcome in. Grand opening dress rehearsal, 22nd of October 1897. Preparation of grand harmonium. Sound check. Peachy, how's it going? Very well. Thank you. Wonderful Saturday. Just started this game. Plan on finishing it. On a stream. MoMA. Seen this game before? Heard of it? How's Ark going? In here. Oh, what? Diesel? Section toilet. Moved. Trying to get used to the fucking singing every time you sing it.
Filthy mongrel inside again.
Filthy mongrel.
Father, she still pines is all. She misses.
I'll give it a reason to pine. Come here, you mutt. Abraham.
Well, if I get a chance to kill him, I'll.
Useless brother of mine.
Father, please. Please, she just misses mother.
Abraham. Abraham. I'll be rid of this dog once and for all.
How's the family? I'm very well, thank you. How's yours?
Help me! Who's there?
Just chilling, watching a movie.
Who are you?
What's this he's done there? My name's Thomas Evans.
Henry! Henry Hughes, you must get me out. Hurry, we must get this door open.
Did they lock you in there?
Why do you think? They're clearly rogues.
You could
They're
be the
trying to kidnap me. Please hurry. Do something.
Just chilling on their computers. Enjoying Saints Row? Haven't been back on it since.
No, don't leave me. They might return any minute.
Hardly game.
Oh, do something. I can't break it down from my side.
And back.
Good.
Our tongue wouldn't be streaming tonight.
What a man! Throw yourself into it! Wait. No. They're coming. Oh God, please, no! No, don't do this! Whatever you want, I...
He's covering for orange, isn't he? Yeah, work wise, yeah. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna try and stream. Most days, this one. Who was here? Gone. What's going on upstairs? Oh, sorry, screaming. Even also, breaks on it. What you been up to? Just work? Busy? How is work going on? What? Elizabeth, are you there? Work, work, work.
I'm here.
Work, work, and more work. Inside all the work.
The door, but
oh, cool. Oh, never. Loads of people have been covered with COVID. Not us.
I don't. But you must look to yourself first, Thomas. If you should be caught too... They seem to be drawn to sound. You must remain quiet.
Mm. Oh, Raven, you're right. Fish tank kicking up. I've just pressed it. It's fine.
Thank you.
Huh? No, it won't, no. Thank you. How are you been? How is your stream, Craven? You still going?
But why? What do you think?
This is made of scare, Craven.
I knew noise attracted them, but what happened to their faces?
And they dragged him away.
That's horrific. I dread to think of you being snatched.
Not long after I head off. Did it go well? How far did you get with Doom? I've played Doom for years. Loved it.
Please.
Thank you for the horse, Llama. A little reminder in there.
And if I don't answer, it means I've had to hide. That they've come back.
Can I unlock this? They're sneaky yet. Flags. One person coming on. There's my. You seen that metal hell thing? No. Locked. Couldn't stay. You'd be like, get out the attic and go. Honestly, I have no idea how far or through I am. I don't remember it whatsoever in that sense. I just remember being there. It being one of the first horror style games. There's a fun FPS with a bit of twist in the game.
Really?
I'll have to have a look. Is that what you've been playing? Was this the main? Looks quite fun. I'll have to check. I'll have to have a look. Let's not make loads of noise. Like a rhythm, is it? They're called Metal Hellsing. Can you drop me a link? Discord, please. Okay. On game, okay. Those do shut themselves on this game. Apple. Oh, oh. Canst thou draw out Leviathan with an hook, or his tongue with a cord which thou lettest down? Canst thou put a hook into his nose or bore his jaw through with a thorn? Will he make many supplications unto thee? Will he speak soft words unto thee? Will he make a covenant with thee? Wilt thou take him for a servant forever? Wilt thou play with him as with a bird? Or wilt thou bind him for thy mistress? Shall she make a banquet of him? Shall she partake of him among others? Canst thou fill his skin with hot iron? Job 41. The rock soundtrack that the vocals don't kick in. Oh, I'll have to have a go. Therefore I will wail and howl. I will go stripped and naked, and I will make a wailing like the dragons, mourning as the siren. Kinder bell. Right. So that's what's making them now. Controller just vibrates randomly. Can't run forever, so. So far it's been on edge. Oh, save him. I'll never get used to that music. Uh-huh. Waffles. I don't want to meet him. Nervous irritability. Want strength and energy, fear, dread. Neuralgia? Fear, disturbed sleep. Melancholy. Okay. He was a big dude, isn't he? Then the Jew, Mr. and Mrs. Wainscombe, elderly couple, no children, exit at Devon closed. Okay, Holliton, not known. Like the fire again. Traveling alone. Ain't I traveling alone? Drinking. On Bristol. Look at the musician asking too many. Okay. Costume. Plus three. More map. Amen. Try not to run, because you like... Like me, runner.
Finding the cylinders is our best hope.
It's like re- get these. I'm asking you. Where'd he go? I think you're meant to hold your breath and like... Yeah, definitely we are. This. Well, because I joined in. Can't help it. 100% couldn't help it. Good music. I go one of those calls down here somewhere. Oh well, it's good Jack. What game have you been playing lately, Llama? I know Craven's been playing Doom 3. on stream today. Like, is he? I'll have to check that, that Helsing alike. I plan on finishing this today. Horror. DVD. Still need to get into that, you know. Do you not notice that this stops playing when I pick it up? Yeah, once I played, I started to understand half the streams. Still don't. Right this way. These guys are blind. So, because I'm on Xbox and stuff, Dixbar isn't available. Our PC games, our other streams when I'm on PC games will be. It still will be in it. Give some free crates away. Might have to teach me DVD. Prudence. Everybody confused me. Blue, go up, Jenny, get here, try and get that core gets. Yes, pretty much what it is to me, like. You missed out, get revived, get spiked again. Oh. Oof. Oh yeah, someone comes along, picks you up, you both get up. Yeah. But it's worse when you're playing with people that have been playing it for years now, and they get pure stress with this. They don't understand that some people just don't know the game and haven't played it. Dearest brothers and sisters, High Council of the Quiet Ones invites you to revere in the power of the song of our souls. Together we will attain true control. Be assured to bring your offering of flesh and bone. Sacrifice the weakness within to join us in the ritual of rebirth. Remember your garments of the Quiet Ones to shield from the leeches of the sacrifice. Our beloved silent disciple, Prudence, has volunteered for the position of priestess. This is a high honor for us all. Her position will be anointed at our next gathering of the brothers and sisters. Those quietly, Jebediah. Yeah, if you hit space or whatever, then I've got it. So 4 times nuclear space. It's hitting that, though. It's hitting that on time.
It's all well and good you saying that. But I don't see why I shall need your assistance.
I like it less than you. I have other jobs need attending, but your father insisted. Make sure she practices. She must be ready. His very words.
Must be ready.
For what?
This here contraption is spinning. So go on with you. Start your second.
He said be ready for what?
Well, how should I fucking know my brother's mind? Fucking hell, lass, are you bloody well gonna sing or what?
Fine then.
No. Saved it. Oh. What is that? Storm of the Century battered the island last night. The men, they say, have spotted a vessel off the coast. My father has ordered us to extinguish the flames of the beach. Word from the men informs me that a ship ran around the ground on the stone coast east of Scare Point. Myself in awe at the size of this vessel engraved on a plaque on the port side of the ship read its name, HMS Providence. My men, under the order of my father, transferred the remains of the ship at the cavern beneath the Scare Point. We salvaged what we could from the ship, anything of value, most importantly, the contents of the cargo hold. Something was discovered inside the wreck, buried in the cargo hold. Something I'd never seen before. It's alive and in such a tragic state, my father thinks it fortunate that it is weak for it to try to sustain. Unloading the cargo, some of the men have begun to act strange in the presence of this creature. Singing seems to have an effect on them, even in its weakened condition. I find this fascinating and need to take note. Father is becoming concerned. The more I learn about this mindless creature, it seems that the song it sings lures its prey, but can devour and survive. My father is beginning to see the potential of this beast and what we can accomplish with this power every day. My father has begun to use this creature upon Scare Point, chained to the beacon at a Luran vessel. With this, we can increase our potential earnings from them. I may have an idea of harnessing this power further with the help of my beloved Prudence. I will take some time to present this to Father and get his blessing. Isaac. Do we need that, right? Human. They're walking quicker than me. Go, 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 go. Listen, douse the fallout to cleanse impurity. Prayer, expose them to its thrall. Exorcism, shield your senses from the soul. Rise new devotee into silence. You want to? Just door from Resident Evil. Whenever I see that name, I always think of Weird Al. Yeah. Good music. Every time I've got to hold my breath on the game, I'm holding it to you. Doggy's not happy. Oh, dude. I fell. Oh. He's really heavy fucking. Oh, no. Leave, how do I leave? Oh. Change? I just ended up in a different area here. Yeah, I don't know how that's happened. Windows equal save. Hey. Beautiful.
I need to tell someone. Get all of this out. Get this down somewhere.
I wish I was wearing brown now.
My father does not know that I'm making this recording, but I need to confide in.
This fight is huge, you want.
He has been pushing me more and more in my lessons to sing as you once did. But there is something else. There's a mania to his actions of late. He seems consumed with his latest scheme to revive the hotel. But it is more than that, too. Both he and Abraham have been so agitated of late, and they argue more than before. I overheard them in heated discourse over a guest who had disappeared.
We went to see that horror movie yesterday called Smile.
My father was furious that there was
nothing. Wasn't as good as I expected, but it was still good.
And mother, you have never heard such language. I know
you like horrors. It was all right. I think they kind of spoiled it because I think most of the trailer showed you some of the really good jumps.
I'm not sure if I can be you.
I mean, it's still worth watching. It is. It does make a jump. I jumped a few times, but it was just a bit. I felt like it was dragged. Some of it, I felt like, come on, just get to it. Always, wouldn't say no to see. Definitely better than that Hatched movie. Oh, hello. Purple mist. Liz, don't come with it. Oops. If you wanted to see it, it's still worth seeing it, mind. Don't expect massively scary. I jump the walls. Lovely, lovely. That's you. Elizabeth, are you still there?
Thomas! Yes, yes, I'm fine. But I feared the worst had happened. You were gone so long. I dreaded that you'd been taken too.
Most important, I keep seeing the dog. Oh,
that must be Calliope, my late mother's dog. I'd so hoped she was safe. I had good reason to suspect that my uncle had disposed of her.
Tortured that man with an obscene ritual.
My God! Dear Lord, have mercy! What are they trying to do? That poor, wretched soul! You must be on your guard, Thomas. You can't let them catch you.
I don't plan to. How?
It is so good to hear your voice again.
Okay, no. Bloody dog man. Dog doesn't even help us jump. No beds. Bed? Take a bite. Them. Hang on, man. And when you start running, his heartbeat actually builds up. Doors open. You tried. Oh. Well timed. There has to be an answer, a means to use the song as I will it. Was my drunkard zeal out of the father right? Is worshipping that thing the only means of controlling it? If I make it sing for me, it only lives because I allow it. Because my brother and I fight for it. This game has a Bioshock feel to me. Minus weapons. I don't want to use it. No, I'm not. Look like Spock in a jar. Just don't know if they can come in yet. Come in here. Minus the point he is, I guess, yes. Well, it looked a bit like him, like. Is it? You see? Oh. Mm-hmm. me. Ethan? Well, not later. Why is that? Run. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. Oh, no. Old house got nicely greased here, don't they? The clear phone as well. The hotel. Yeah. Imagine if I'm telling that.
Oh, Thomas, that's welcome news. This will surely free us all.
Do you know where the others might be?
I'm sorry, my love, but I do not. My father and uncle, my family, had many secrets. So
are you PVC front door mate? Sort of the doors
the
of your mom's house.
Must be in the hotel.
Actually,
perhaps on the first
floor,
the second floors.
Caravan door probably makes us as much noise.
Some means to come here to the attic.
Luckily our new house did. Leave it there. What was I, you know? Really did. The Morning Herald. Highly regarded composer Henry Hughes to unveil latest masterpiece. Royal Albert Hall. The esteemed composer Henry Hughes has been busy composing the latest symphony. Plans to unveil his work at the Royal Albert Hall this December. Mr. Hughes reported to be one of the most successful musicians in the country. I'm very proud and delighted to be performing my latest piece for the public once again. Hughes. Young Welsh musician to perform at local theatres around the country. Evans. The young Welsh composer Thomas Evans announces this week that he will be performing his orchestral arrangements of the traditional songs of Wales around the country. Mama. Welcome in, thank you for the resub, mate. How are you? How's work? How's work going on? Question. I'm very well, thank you. A little bit worried about this right now. Oh. I'm gonna run, is it? Uh-oh. Work being busy while I'm just being away. Thank you.
call me for. Well, let's save that man. Oh. Which is always just talking about and occasionally terrorizing Ski. He was picking the perfect time to do so as well. You mean? Please. I'm fighting. Well, I'm gonna go see if I can find out what the hell. Did forget someone was there, like. Oh. Where would I get? It's gonna mean this. Room. What is this way? Thank you. This key. Better. Fourth of October, 1887. The latest test with the cylinder shows significant signs of progress. Subject 4 shows greatly increased suggestibility and compliance after repeated sessions in the chair. Combination of both audio stimulus and visual suggestion proves to be working, but how to replicate the same results on a larger scale? To mass order. But on whom? More, please. Big dude.
Come on, I'm scared, I save a lot. On it. Fuck. You're top now.
I am so relieved you're safe.
Did you come in? Take me. Good job. Okay. Jesus. Elizabeth, are you there? I managed to reach the first floor.
Yes, I'm still here. Well, hopefully you'll be able to find a way up to me now. But please be wary on the first floor. I know that my father and uncle devised all manner of dangers. Watch your step.
Someone's still in the attic? With you?
I've not heard anything outside this door for a good while now. But I can still hear them. Searching around the other rooms.
Where should I look?
It's mainly guest rooms on that floor. The library too, and my father's snug. I'm not sure. Perhaps the library. Take care, my Thomas.
Get out. Help. You see me... I despair in them all. Offish, my offish, offish brother seems to have confirmed the worst of Elizabeth's suspicions and digging through our father's journal. He now flat refuses to sing. To learn from the recorded versions of the song, following him up. Must be another way, another means. Cannot survive long off the slim pickings of recent years. Perhaps the recordings themselves. Perhaps there is a way to engineer a less stubborn and ethereal solution. Ooh. Ooh, where's it? Game. Bed, bathroom. Bush. Within the shattered hold of HMS Providence, he came upon it, sealed with a glass panel and iron cage, held in place with thick chains. How they captured it, to where it was being taken, to whom I can't. Okay, I have to get some sleep. Good night, Craven. Thank you for being here. Really appreciate it. Where it was being taken and to whom I cannot say. Badly injured by our wrecking, we were fortunate to find in such a tragic state. But had it begun to sing, our doom would surely have followed. In the weeks after, no worries. Hope to see you in your stream tomorrow. Actually, I'll pop in. In the weeks after, even in its weakened condition from the effect its song had on my men, nay, even in my woman's mind, I believe we are captured. Isa now herself, the daughter of Elphin. Hi, Raven. What to do with such a creature, with such a power? Those that listen to its song seem to fall under its spell and become more, even begin to worship it. Never mind to see if it can be used to lure more ships upon the point. But if there was a way to control its power to learn its song, my eldest, Isaac, suggested that his betrothed, Prudence, is willing to attend. I have given her my blessing, so. Oh, Prudence. Yes, she. You caused it. Always safe.
Is this true, Mother? Did you play a part in this madness too? I would believe my grandfather's ramblings insane, but for what my father has intimated of late, if it were not for what I have discovered myself, that our fortune is born from blood. The price we pay for the siren song. The same song you sang, Mother. The song Father now wishes me to learn. It is utter madness. And yet, it holds my father and my uncle, held even you in its thrall. What can I do? What should I do? I cannot give in to my father's demands. Not in good conscience. Not now that I know the truth. That yeah. Our family legacy is founded on a creature of myth. On a cult dreamt up by grandfather. A cult in which you served as its priestess. How could you? No, I shall not. I will not be a party to this. There must be some means within my reach to stop this, to end all this darkness.
Thank you.
Maybe open the door. I'm stuck. That was like perfectly timed for that guy going past. Like, yeah! What? I think you weren't here when I announced that Dixpy is not enabled due to it being on the Xbox through game capture and it doesn't work. Unfortunately. But I am streaming most of this month loads of horror games because of it. Oba. Dixpa will be enabled. It would have been sooner. I couldn't decide what to do. I should make you mod. Is that safe? Dixpa, no lol, I'd be as orange enough. No, I mean, I'd sound a little, so yeah, I suppose you do. On David, bitches. You want to, I won't say no, just expect the shit. Very true. I don't mind. Oh yeah. Oh, bells. I'll touch them. The door quietly, please. Oh, just... What do you think the dicks by love it? I think it's really good. Just wish it would work with Elgato game capture as well, though. I haven't had it used that much. Do you not think they would have just come when they heard that? Your suspense focus is no weapon. Is it wrong? Jamie, don't wait for game capture, I think you can get more information. Yes. I've got the HD 60. No, I haven't. I've got the internal one, the 4K. No, I haven't got the 4K one. Sorry. Absolute lie. 4K. The internal one, I'm thinking of getting just to keep it all in PC. It's the internal one I have, but not the 4K one. HD 64. The one. And did it get the 4K one? But I think this is. It is worth getting the internal one because I had the external. I do have the external in HD 61 compared to it. Get the internal one because there's a delay. 4K, just one internal. So I've got the HD 61, HD 60 card. And with the external one, there's a delay. Don't do that no more, only the 4K Pro, whatever it's called. Oh, never. Only got the 4K one. Yeah, it would have been. So you've got to get the 4K one. Brother, I beg you, consider before you act so recklessly. We devised and built the murder rooms together to feed the creature and to fund our plan. And I'll continue to indulge your predilection for wanton destruction. It may be, may in the past have been acceptable when we had guests flock into the hotel in their droves. Incinerate bodies and their effects are a waste we can no longer. Come on in here. Leave it a bit before getting it spent on the switch. What games did you get? There's somebody. Not many, mostly cheap ones, and they are all red. Oh, really? Oh, you a big dude. I got it when it first came out, and I've used it like a handful of times. I have Zelda and Luigi's Mansion. I was tempted to do their version of Game Pass. Because there's quite a few good ones on there. Like old style games. Online site so I can play all the NES and stuff. That's the one I'm thinking we're getting. I think even the missus was like, yeah. £30 for the air. Tempted like. A lot of games to play right now. Do you ever run out of games to play? Yeah, me too. I've even got I'm planning on doing like loads of horror games this month. I've said a few times. I've got a handful of scary games to play. I've got the Chiller's Art games to play. Oh, fun. Elizabeth, the room's on this floor. What is this?
I know.
So what game,
and to my shame,
what game's your next stream in?
The truth cuts me to the core. Had I known that my father and uncle had created such vile tortures, such ways to murder...
Oh, just got a Steam Deck. Not to be confused. Steam Deck. You just got a Steam Deck. Is it good? How do I reach you? Get the upper floor.
There is an elevator. More of my father's tinkering and engineering. But he made a complex lock, which requires four parts of our family crest to open. Wait, someone's coming. Thomas, you have to hurry for both our sakes.
Meet us halfway, like. I got DL2 still with the lab, but the other I'm not sure. Nightmares in a story game, maybe Walking Dead. Oh, and same. So, I haven't had the patience before. Sounds more fun with friends. Right into American sim. Rock sim. So, an alluring lullaby far more potent than our shore lanterns, if only I can make it sing. Not sing it. Hostages for us to see. Get the 256 gig version and I'll see it. Any good? I'm being there. Hope no one's to start playing it and streaming pubs during the. Hi, Ramen, welcome in. How are you? How was your Saturday? Stop playing it streaming probably during the day, weekdays, and that's what we're doing. I'll help. Who did that? Okay, so. Cough when you walk through those. What you been up to, Rama? We're 2 hours into this. Made of skirt, be fun. Like a sneaky Bioshock without weapons.
Oh, I despair of that child. Her willful insolence shall be the downfall of us all. Here we stand, at the edge of ruin, and yet we have the answer. Kay, corrupted ions in the caves below the point at the mercy of when I choose to provide it sustenance. And for what? For Elizabeth to refuse to sing its song? I'm not asking her to bring back my father's slavish cult. No! Just to help me reopen the hotel and restore its credit.
When Mario was digging around under my bed, normally me.
Your family's grandeur.
Marlo, sorry. Wow, Ramen, thank you for coming in. Welcome, Raiders. How is everyone tonight?
There must be some other way, some method of using my recordings.
But great.
Focus the effects without a singer to wield its intent.
Thank you very much. My name's Suzuki, currently playing Maid of Scare. Sneaky, sneaky Bioshock game. Have you played or seen this before? Thank you very much for the raid, Rana. I brought you in. Made a skirt. Potato! Oh, welcome in! How are you today, Potato?
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh, amazing. Thank you so much. Sorry, I was daydreaming there for a minute. How are you today? How's your Saturday been? You played this before? Yes, Llama's in, showing the love. Thank you so much for that raid. Hi, Revolution, how are you? You had the recommendation from a game potato to come and show some love. Thank you very much, Potato, and thank you, Ramen. Sorry, Ramen. What were you playing? Ooh. Awesome, has an awesome. I do, but he's in bed. You're on Potato's Discord. He's been shared a few times. I'll happily share some more. 4-year-old German Shepherd called Zach. Oh, Baba. I was COD going. I haven't even tried Modern Warfare 2, even the demo. We played this before, Potato, and Poppy. Yeah, he's four. He's four. He's still beautiful, though. Not a puppy. He's four. He's a big puppy if he was a puppy. Oh. Hello, birdie. You're in our Discord. Definitely, he's definitely in there. Got a few fans. Here's some of my emotes. See? Yep. Boom, boom, boom. There's my emotes with them in. The hawk now. Thank you for the follow, Revolution. Welcome in, welcome to the family.
Welcome to the family, son.
As Mr. Berker says. Hi, Gator Queen, how are you? Welcome in. He is a gorgeous pup. He is. He's my boy. Oh, get smacked over here. Let's fucking go. Yes, I've got a few followers. Thank you very much. So I heal up. I've been knocked out. That farm. A lot of commands. I want to have some fun with commands. So this month I'm going to be playing. Thank you for the follow, Gator Queen. This month I'm going to be playing as many horror games as possible. So, you're welcome to pop by. I will be streaming tomorrow and I haven't decided on the game yet. But it will be a horror. Who is writing?
Happy llama, sad llama, mentally disturbed llama, super llama, drama llama, big fat mama llama.
Oh, the achievement sound, yes. So, you can slap, so, hello llama's just been here the whole time. I'll show you this one. Few commands, quite a few commands. We do have cam filters and sound boards and make me, I don't know, wiggly. And I was hoping if I unfollowed and refollowed it would play. Are you wanting? Give me 2 seconds, I could show you. Events. Followed. There we go.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh, there's a girl. Beautiful dress. That made the fancy little achievement. It looks like you're actually getting the achievement in the game. Music sheet, Matilda Norton. Where's your hair, bitch? Where's your hair? There. My god, that monster. Are you an angel from the Great Expo? Yes. So. Oh. Maybe not. Don't come with us. What way? What background is the original Xbox? Yes, I totally agree. You wouldn't have seen my eyes. Do these eyes. Actually. I love the original Xbox background. Hello? Oh? Something in here maybe? I'm gonna drown. I'm gonna get squashed. I'm gonna die. I am. I'm dying. I remember seeing it, then they changed it. Very sad. I will send the message to the heavens. We died. Died. Back to have thing. I needed to be that way. That's our first death. After 2 hours. Not very happy. What games do you play? You stream? Anyone streaming here? No, Mr. Llama, though. I don't want to go in there in case I need. I do, and I'm mostly variety. Yeah, so I'm a variety. I'm trying to focus more on horror, especially this month. But I play a total mixture of many a game. I haven't really been streaming on a regular basis. I stream Oblivion on my PC. I play just about anything on my Xbox. The way to be. Box all the way. I do have both, but I prefer Zbox, Xbox. Although I tend to try visual novel. Slip. There's, I've seen quite a few visual novels on. Steam's quite a few now. Okay, let's. Not just what? Wasted. I tend to stream Elder Scrolls. I haven't played Elder Scrolls in years. Too many games, too many. I'm going around in circles. Use a coin quill, please. Hi. I have recently got all of the Chiller Art games, not all of them, most of them. Tempted to play them tomorrow. Elizabeth. Doing some. I've got all of them yet. One more. What? Where is the library? Free. Sorry, I'm just learning. I did play Visage. I should be like brave, the most brave person in the world when I finish. Yeah. gonna be a lot in here, isn't it? Wait, him. Aww. Doing that. You keep doing that. Ban ya. Twat. Holy shit, that scared me. This is Tonk. This is what Tonk does. Times everything absolutely perfect. Hi, lol. Was it too loud or was it okay? I jumped and dropped my very sorry. Usually I would have like discs for enabled, but with Xbox and Elgato, it doesn't. Oh, just wasted that one as well. Good thing there's another. Doesn't work with discs, but. The power stopped talking. I'm good at getting multiple people. You're very good. I wish you I finished him. Look, 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 look. Many feet. Many feet. The feet. Hopefully he's gone back upstairs. Oh! No! Look at think twat's going towards me. You are it. You? Don't. Don't. Don't, mister. That is another switch. Anyone's mind. I'm not very patient usually, so doing quite well. Oh. Ah. Oh, oh. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oops. Is that come back to you. Need that switch. Somewhere in that room. I'm gonna assume it. Still have the thing to stun them, like. Not too low. Oh, there it is. Don't touch us. Okay. Fuck you. Oh, trapped us anyway? Oof. That was... Ooh. That stuns them for a bit as he can. Oh my god! Go away. Music box. The doorway. Thank you. Right here. Go on. No. Oh, he's that big. Second floor. Hi. Fucking shit, me pants. Oh my god. Elizabeth, can you come down the floor, please?
Thomas? Thomas? My uncle Abraham might be on the second floor now.
You think? You know where he is, because he's massive.
No, but I heard somebody crashing around a few moments ago from somewhere below me.
How do I get to you?
There is a way up to the attic, through my father's rooms in the west wing.
Oh, lovely.
You should be able to reach me that way.
All right. Well, I've got no choice.
My uncle was not a man to be trifled with before. And now, I am not sure he's a man at all. He's a brute, Thomas. I pray you be careful. Please take care, Thomas.
Just come down to me. Princess letter to Elizabeth. Hi, Elizabeth. Although I'm writing this with a heavy heart, knowing that we have little time left, please know that I cherish and love you dearly. There is so much more I should have told you. This house and the watery depth by Richard Wells
are full of secrets and many too terrible. I fear that I was complicit in them. I was a young girl swept up in her fascination and adoration of your grandfather and father's hubris, by the promise of power and fame their discoveries afforded. If there is justice in this earthly realm, as they say there is in the higher in the hereafter to come, I am paying the price I owe. My fervent wish is that you shall not pay for my sins too. There's so much more I should have done. My greatest regret is not having the strength to leave Skir Hotel. Not who have not taken you away from this. You have been so thoroughly caught up in its spell, it is a mistake I do not wish you to repeat. Leave this place, do not look back, do not get seduced by its honeyed song. Darling daughter, please do not weep for me, but know that I love you with all my heart and soul, my eternal love. Right. See what's going on back over here. Speckles, there's a big cock. No clue where we are. Run for your fucking life. What? Is it all? Dude? Bella? I've got gum. Murderer. To run from him. Listen to her. There's a song. Amen. This was counting song plan. I refuse to sing as was great of my father, but it only delayed his birth. In the recordings of that creature's song via one of them consumes him now. There must be some means to counteract it, to dull or cancel its influence. Some melody or song that can act as a counterpoint, as I counter to it. I will need help, but I have to go about it. The risk of the song getting out is too great. Perhaps if I were to split it into pieces, same as my father has done with his recordings, I brought four different composers, each with a part. You to ask. My dearest Thomas, of course. Who else? You user. Put me here. Die. Thomas, you...
Rest is a fine reform. Listen to Astoria.
Father intends to use his grand harmonium, the machine he has devised tonight, to use the recorded song of that lamentable creature on the household and staff.
I've returned with a long cream.
For his grand reopening.
Enjoy.
One final test before... Oh, I'm not ready.
I haven't had any tea, actually.
I've tried to compose it myself.
They ain't now.
Tried until my fingers bled on the keys and my voice cracked.
I won't be off the stream until I finish this game.
Two composers of the counter song have arrived.
I want to finish all games in one sitting on this October stream.
Best before the dress rehearsal. I can only pray that this will be enough.
Big.
I could leave still. Slip away. I've thought about it again and again in recent
days. Away, it's different.
That would only be condemning the others to my father's experiments. No.
Wish. I did have a car for you there, though, so...
That's
the result.
Oh, I wish it were not so. I wish I did not have to face this alone, as I fear my strength and resolve might fail. Thomas, where are you? I need you now more than ever, my love.
I would have gone with a Chinese, but it's so expensive. Favorite. What's your favorite from a tea? Come on, let's get this conversation. We want to make everyone home. They've taken away our speaking tea. Mine is a Chinese, but would get top notch. Oh. Oh shit. No, don't worry. Oh, it doesn't do anything to him. Oh, I'm dead. Can you move? Beast. Okay. Two deaths is alright after doing a bit of us. Dead. I was going the right way. Beast, even the thing don't work on him. Stop and read a letter, everybody. My dearest Elizabeth, I've received your letter and my heart is filled with concern at your words. To hear that you suffer at the hands of your father and that he confined you to Squarewater more than I can. I'll, however, respect your wishes and set all mind and talent to completing the task. You have set and composed this piece for you. I'll work day and night, and when I am finished, I'll board the fastest train to you, my darling. Always. Oh, hello. Bitch.
can't even check these rooms sometimes. Oh, here he is. Run! Ah! Oh, now's one floor I just picked. I just grabbed it. Oh, jeez. Oh, I don't think I was finished. Just panicked. Oh, if he's still there, I'll have to go back down. Oh, God. He is fucking horrible. I need that cylinder for the point. Oh, I really saw. And hang on. Got the cylinder from up there. Put in, yeah. Jesus. Pull again. Has anyone played this game? Chest. Fuck. Wait. Sorry, I just keep running away from him. You need to beat him though. That doesn't quite tell you where to go. Look at the map, I've got the map.
doesn't work on a man. Run. That is awful. Am I doing this wrong? My heart. I had my heartbeat sensor. Elizabeth, you there? Elizabeth, your uncle, he wouldn't stop.
What happened? I could hear the sound of...
Ooh.
Wait. I thought I heard something here.
Guys, he was Mr. X-Files. And now it's the boom, boom. What is it? Oh.
Somebody is trying the door, Thomas. I must go. No!
Why?
No!
It is. Good cage. You got the bird key. Oh wait. I'm still not done there, you know. Panic. I need to look at the second floor. Second. Wait, where is the room of the bear? I need this cylinder over here. Right ahead, right. I think I know where I'm going. I am just pure panic as yeah. It's his feet. Oh. Wait, we all go straight on. So it's not him. Okay. Don't write. kind of probably are. Probably making this. One leg. Oh, I won't get it. Whoa. Open this door. Hurry! You funny. Nice. Nice. Lovely. Thank you. Fuck. Damn it. I want to put this away. Father has discovered my plans to counter his song, and I have made steps to ensure that I can stop him. But he's planning to unleash it tonight at the rehearsal on the Grand Harmonium with the staff in attendance. I fear I am too late. I must try myself to stop him. I agreed to sing for my father in an attempt to stop his vile plan. Something went terribly wrong. I tried to sing what I could of the counter song, the version I created, but it wasn't ready. I should have waited for Thomas and the others, but time was short. I fear I have made things worse. The look on Father's face when he knew what I was attempting frightened me. I've never seen him like that before. The song sung with the melody of the cylinders sent everyone mad. It was not the desired effect I had planned for. The staff started screaming and attacking each other.
Father began to bleed from his ears, then became unhinged, dribbling on the stairs with his own blood. What have I done? Look, Abraham, put away, please, with your feet. And they're not ones, but we found fish. Then swear to God, his feet. I've locked myself in the attic and barricaded the door. Grand Harmonium does not seem to have afflicted me like the others. This all began with that creature sequestered beneath Square Point. It has to be free, preventing it from harming anyone else. I must ensure I can get to the cavern safely without worrying my father and his men from finding me. Not seeing men anymore. Is that Elizabeth? Oh my God. Oh, nice. Took a chance leaving the safety of the attic today. I have discovered my father has begun doing unspeakable things, burning men's faces with no reasoning for it. I hear Uncle beneath these floorboards wandering the halls searching for me. He has become a mindless giant. They have both sunk deeper into madness wearing their horrid ritual masks. It frightens me. Some guests have arrived early for the grand reopening. I tried to warn them, but my father and uncle forced this madness upon them. These poor people are now just as monstrous as my family. Too horrible to...
It is done. I have managed to make phonograph copies of three of my father's four symbols. Three parts of the siren song. The fourth, I've come to realize, is the very same tune as the musical locket that you always wore, Mother. The very one which I was so fascinated with as a child. Even as an infant, were you grooming me to take your place as my father now commands? Whatever the truth of your misdeeds, Mother, I want you to know that I've arranged for these fragments of the siren song to be dispatched to four composers. Your locket to go to my dearest Thomas. With his help and theirs, We shall come up with a means to counter the power of the song my father so desperately seeks to control.
Oh, hello. Dang, I bet Orange would be jealous of that. Loads of filters as well. Have a play. Song is beautiful. I love the filters. You should play with the filters. Map saved because it's. I don't have the rooms written on. I need them now. Broke it. Separating four has made it safer to experiment with us. Full effects of the song can only take hold if they're all played in sequence. How to mitigate and control that effect when they are combined. Melody in a dream, I own. Cerberus, Hound of Hades, Medusa, Siren, Hero, Pin. Music. Absolute connection. Ah, oh, for meeting him. Oh, he's damaged the lift. Damaged the lift. Defense. Where I came from. Oh shit. information come? Use your channel points. Yeah, I don't have a special one just for camera. Could make one, but I'm not that night. He's taking us all away, I think. Command gives you more because that, for some reason. Few more under there, can I? No, no. Oh, you of course would. Got to cry there. Hoping I'm going the right way. I've got all of the music sheet. Oh, not right. I think I lose my body weight. Oh god. Oh, aren't you pretty? Yeah. Oh, he's gonna set the chairs on fire. I just run. Oh. Honestly, this game has got me edge. There is more,
I sit here. Sit at this
one as well.
Day after day, night after night, trying to compose some form of counterpoint, some form of countersong to the honeyed lament of that creature. And for what? Am I foolish to hope that this might work? That I can stop my father? One misstep, one false note on my part would be catastrophic. What such a mistake might unlock could be far worse than the siren's enchantments. But what choice do I have?
A far.
I cannot turn my back on others.
Very polite of you. Very quiet, that one.
Without some form of counter, all of us, and many more, will be
lost. See if anyone get louder. Oh my god. That's the wrong bloody one. The patient. I don't get which one to hit. Did that one do? I'm right in the middle. Okay, pull. Go away. I'm gonna pass up. Go away.
Thomas, my love, come to me. I'm waiting for you by the Grand Hollow.
What the man? What the man? Get out. Because he was opening it. Many. Need to go left. Maybe where I get that. Okay. Nice of this.
You're safe.
An idiot.
I had to flee the attack. I've been hiding from them ever since. But we must hurry. Do you have the cylinders? Then we cannot waste any time. Quickly, give them to me. Thank you, Thomas. There will be a place for you.
Fucking cat. I don't wanna. Now there was an option that I didn't unlock, so I must have been missing something. Get another ending. This looks to be the bad ending. Definitely not looking good, I don't think so. Oh well, no, it's definitely not. Death and discord came.
From death and discord came.
Sorry, Elizabeth.
Through the iron will necessary to impose it, a new song was born from the darkness, and together they ruled the new dawn.
Okay. Can we load up the last bit? Find the remaining song sheet. Any song sheets? Thank you all for being here, but. There should be four. I'm missing two. If Henry do. Oh, so it's bit again. Nah. No bothered. Well, thank you very much for all being here. Please do appreciate it. Thank you for the raid, Ramen. And Potato for bringing them here. Thank you for the new follows. From Gator Queen Revolution. Please do appreciate it. And I hope to see you all pop in tomorrow. What horror game should I play tomorrow? My heart. What horror games has anyone wanted to see? Yeah, tomorrow once I wake up, if you're still live. I will be live. I'm going to do a few, I think, tomorrow. Oh hey, Spuds, we played Metal Hill. I'll have a look at that actually, Metal Hill. Got a few horrors, so it will be a horror tomorrow. Be live at about 4 o'clock. It's not a horror though. Oh, that's my horror man. No. But I will try it out. I've got a few VR games actually, so pop by tomorrow. We'll see what it is. Thank you very much for being here. Thanks, Tong, for the bits too, and Llama for the very well timed scares with my sound alerts. Really do appreciate it. Thank you very much for watching. Who is on now? Read out to. Good question. Who's out? Who's on? Not September anymore. Some Faz. Scathe. If he's finishing up. Rage. Thank you very much again for being here, and I hope to see you back tomorrow. If you are subbed, please use the sub one. If you're not, please. There, thank you again for being here. Really do appreciate it. I've enjoyed it. First stream back. Good night, everybody.